Alright, looks like we got things figured out. So, second take. What's going on, guys? Welcome to Detroit.
The most important thing
Become
is
human.
Not to live, but to have a reason to live.
Let's go ahead and jump
That's
into this.
Jean
story? Okay. Got things going. My room is dark, so I'll deal with it. Okay, it's working this time. I get a feel for the game, basically.
Please, oh. Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait, you're sending an android?
All right, ma'am, you need to go.
You can't do that. You, why aren't you sending a real person?
Alright. It's easy.
I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Fuck. Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
What a nice guy. Oh, that's cool. All right, cool, cool. So we'll try and get all the information we can. Essentially going to just have to get like a slight feel for the game. data here. Start what happened. Too. Better check real quick. I was actually game I've been wanting to play for eight. But, sadly, it originally came out on PlayStation 4, and I'm not a PS4 guy. I hate PlayStation, so the games I miss out on. But... Shouldn't be doing stupid shit, huh? Frank Lionel said that he's shooting anybody who comes close, so I'm going to hit like that. Our success is still pretty low.
Okay.
Gotta make sure we get that up first. Trying to. Things not really more to get still. Obviously they said that time is kind of a factor, so we don't want to spend too much time. It's kind of nothing. So yeah, how's there? Not letting me do more though. I already looked at all this. Stop doing that. Let's see.
Go away! All of you! Go away! I'm drunk!
It's tasty blood. Sure wounded. It's 100. I'll get that higher, but I don't know if I should.
What are you looking at? Don't stand there.
So effectively, they brought me in. I'm just kind of chilling. Just checking everything. What's up, guys? All right, let's do this. Let's just go outside and do it.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go!
Let's see, there's no sense of logic in him.
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back!
Thank you.
know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly.
Okay, now
but my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Yep. Get my hair.
The situation is under control.
I was under control, but...
There. I did what you wanted. You have to trust me, Daniel.
Sorry.
Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
Sam?
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel.
Sorry.
Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
Oh, come on.
I don't want to die.
Sure.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Actually, I can do anything here or not. Dead already? Did I fuck up? Oops. Successful. What? So confused. It's like, you good? Yeah, saved her. Yeah, we're supposed to find his Connor first in the game. I assume so. See his flowchart. Oh god. It's not bright or anything. You can review the paths you've taken, the paths yet to be explored, and what possibilities you've unlocked. Each node earns you points that you can spend in the extras. To the nature of the game, some nodes and endings will not be counted toward the start. Kind of leapt for Emma and fell, obviously. A little trust, so yeah. Kind of cool. Interesting. Continue on. Save as soon as we can this video. Just wanted to do a quick one, get a feel for the game and whatnot. I definitely want to play the game.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids in elementary school.
Good afternoon. Can I help you, please? We're looking for a
room. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
Assume we're not Connor, right?
We're doing a special promotion on this entire range. $1,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts.
All the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, an excellent choice.
They're both saying the same.
Break in, or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The NP-800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Okay.
Oops. Come along, I'll show you. And we're
good. I'm gonna see if I can move. Step off, they're killing people.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
So I'll get to a save point here as soon as I can. I already know kind of what happens with her and this family, which it's not fun. Don't know a whole lot about this game at all, really. You're androids, you play as androids, make decisions constantly, and it's more, from what I understand, it's more like an interactive movie, if anything. A lot of it's just kind of watching. I'm okay with that. Save right now. Tomorrow, so if anything, I'm aiming to stream this tomorrow, it should be fun. I'll be right around, so you'll see me. Nope, no, never mind. Just want to save the game. No, him. Here. Don't tell me my game froze.
Would you like to go home now?
Yeah. I don't know if this is actually like saving or not, but we're gonna end it for now, and I will tomorrow either with a video or streaming it, not sure. I definitely want to get into this game, so tomorrow will be that day.